talked about Delhi Metro, a success story, and the answers that you had given for the first question, last question, seem to indicate that is Sridhar a success story. So how do we create more of E. Sridhar, clones of E. Sridhar? Because if other metros are not getting delivered on time, that means what is lacking is that the driving force of E. Sridhar. So how do we create more E. Sridhar?
I think some hints have been given by Mr. Ramamurthy how this can be.
So, can you elaborate, please?
Be covered in such a short time. But one thing, Hyderabad has an advantage which Bombay didn't have. Namely, they've got an excellent PPP partner, L&T, with whom I, consider is a very competent organization, can do it. So that is a great advantage for Hyderabad has got. But we should take advantage of this L&T's presence. We should allow days to be lost like this. Already such a lot of time has been lost, and the cost is going up every day. You'll be surprised to know that each day, if you have made a calculation each day, how the cost of the project is going up. I'm sure in Hyderabad, it was sanctioned about 16,000 crores. Each day, you are losing. If you delay the project by each day, you will be losing about 2 crores a day. A converse is also true. If you compress the project and complete it earlier, you save 2 crores. That should be the message.